Hello. Today I'm going to use my Inktense blocks and pencils, and I'm going to paint a lady taking her gorgeous big fat balloon cat for a walk. And she's also got a little parasol, and there's a lovely happy little sunshine. So I'm just going to begin with, I'm going to use my mop, and I'm just going to put a little bit of blue sky in. But in the meantime, I'll just use what I've got. So I'm just going to put a little bit of blue sky in the background. This was a drawing that I actually thought about for a while before I actually put it to paper. But I thought I'd give it a go. I haven't done a practice one, so I don't know how it's going to come out. Actually, these beads are jingling. I'm just going to take these off. Oh no! Oh, you won't believe what happened! Oh no! Oh, help, please! Please! Oh no! I'm going to cry! Oh! I broke it! My beads went everywhere! Quickly! Oh, this is awesome. Okay, we'll try that again. Okay, so I just threw beads all over the floor and all over my painting. So I hope you enjoyed that. That's quite funny. So anyway, I'll continue. Where was I? That's right, I was putting the sky in.